Facility management with BIM. This video demonstrates the BIM approach to facility management applied by BPS International for maintenance of Country Park 3 office complex in Moscow with an area of 40,000 square meters total. Here is the example of facility management visualization of informational model that provides the ability to create building area sections, access technical facilities information and associate it with the specific location. When a technician receives a message about an issue, he can enter a virtual space, for example this conference room, and detect it. Each equipment element has its own ID for faster search. Once the technician arrives on place, he can scan the QR code on the room door with a tablet for virtual room observation. Gyroscope provides the accurate conformity between real and virtual viewing angle. Through the building informational model, technician can navigate in space and locate all the MEP equipment by hiding ceilings, walls or floors. This way, malfunction can be fixed immediately. In the meantime, a technician's colleague receives the system or component data directly in facility management prepared informational model. Here, for example, he enters virtually from his office to the technical room in Country Park 3. And by clicking on any component, follows the link to the product description and gets all the technical maintenance and fitting spare parts information. This was the video from bim-it.com.